I'm using the G minor pentatonic scale. What I'm doing is I'm sliding from the 5 to the 6 on the B string, and then coming back down to the 5th fret, and then just walking down the pentatonic scale. 5, 3 on the G string, 5, 3 on the D string, 5, 3 on the A string, 6, 3 on the